Good morning, my dear children. Hope you all are fine and safe. Welcome to class nursery Green Day. Let's start the Green Day with green color rhyme. You all sing with me, okay? Hey kids, do you know what is green color? Come, I will tell you. Green is the frog that croaked so late. Green are the peas piled high on my plate. Green is the grass that dad has to mow. Green is the light that tells you can go. Children, so you enjoyed the rhyme? Yes, see, this is green color. Okay, now I will tell you more example of green colors. Yes, children, so see, there are so many things in green. Green umbrella, green tree, green alligator, green frog, yeah? You can also see green hat, green peas, dinosaur. Yes, children, now I will show you some more example of green color which we can see at a home. Let's go. Yes, children. So today I am going to show you some more examples of green color. Yes, we are celebrating today Green Day. So see, this is green color. Wow, green color. See, your mom is wearing green color bangles, right? Your mama also wear na. So this is green color. Okay. See, wow, what is this? This is capsicum. This is also green color. What is the color of capsicum? Green. Wow. I have lady finger. Wow, lady finger. The color of lady finger is green. Yes, see, what is this? Anyone can tell me? This is bitter gourd. In Hindi we say karela. Yes, bitter gourd. This is bitter gourd. Wow. See, I have so many sketch pens. Wow, green color. This is green color sketch pen. This is also, see, I have so many green color sketch pen. And I have one pencil. Wow, so beautiful, na? Green color. This is green color. See, bangles I'm having. And I'm having one more thing. Can anyone can tell me what is this? Tree. Green color. Tree. Have you understood? Green color. So this is green color. Okay. So now let's move on to the green color day activity. Let's go. Are you all ready to do green color day activity? Let's start. Yes, children. So now we'll start our activity. So today we are going to a very nice activity. And for that activity, we need material. Green sheet. One marker or sketch pen, whatever you have. One pencil. Fevi stick. Okay, so now what you have to do, you have to take one green paper and you have to put your palm here and draw. Okay, like this. Okay, now again we will do same thing. Okay. Like this. Now we have made. Now with the help of a scissor, we are going to cut this. Okay. I have already cut. See, like this. Okay. Two hands. Now what you have to do, keep your hands like this. Okay, then you have to cut one circle of this color, green color. Okay, and you will paste here. Okay, I'll show you. Take the fevi stick, apply little fevi stick here and paste this. Now after that, apply fevi stick on the circle and like this. Okay, now what you have to do, you can paste two white papers for circle like this. Okay. Yes, now with the help of a sketch pen, we can draw eyes. Okay, now you need pink paper also, I told you. Okay, so now what you have to do, you have to roll this pink paper. Okay, then apply fairy stick here and just paste it. So your froggy is ready. Okay, hope you all enjoy. Thank you. Hope you all enjoyed Green Day. Thank you, children. Have a nice day. Bye bye.